Simplify each expression using the quotient rule for exponents. The quotient rule tells us that if we are dividing numbers with the same base, so if we have x to the m divided by x to the n, if we're dividing numbers with the same base, we keep the base and we subtract the exponents. So for example, here we have a to the ninth divided by a to the third. Since we have the same base, we're dividing with the same base, we keep the base and we subtract the exponents. And so this yields then a to the 9 minus 3, which is a to the 6th power. Example B, we have 7 to the 5th divided by 7 to the 3rd. Again, notice we have the same base of 7, so we will keep the base and we will subtract the exponents. So we have 7 raised to the 5 minus 3 power, and 5 minus 3 is 2, so we have 7 to the 2nd power, or, more simply, 49. Example C, we have x to the 4th divided by x. Again, notice we have the same base, which is x, and again, recall that we can think of that x as an x raised to the 1st power. And so, using the quotient rule, we have x raised to the 4 minus 1, or x to the 3rd power.